If you are there, say amen.
Amen.
The word of God reads, "But this I say, he which soweth sparingly shall reap also sparingly, and he which soweth bountifully shall reap also bountifully. Every man, according as he proposeth in his heart, let him give, not grudgingly or of necessity, for God loveth a cheerful giver." It is time for offerings.